On to New Mexico news now. Plains Regional Medical Center starting a women's care program in Clovis. This comes on the heels of Women's Medical Center's announcement that it would be closing clinic operations on June 10th. PRMC's Women Care Service will be starting in the coming months with two new doctors already hired to focus on obstetrics and gynecological care. Texas